Elections no longer serve as an instrument for change. They are now limited to scandals and discussion about compromising materials, discussions on, excuse me, someone taking a swipe at someone, somewhere, about who is sleeping with whom. This simply exceeds all boundaries. Honestly speaking, the candidates' programs look like they were made from the same template.